Okay, we're ready for Spam Stir Fry.
All right, okay. I have no idea how to make anything with Spam, so this looks good.
Well, first you have to open it up.
This does say that you can put it with eggs.
But look what it is. It's 25% low sodium.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, you did that like a pro. You
may just dump.
No, okay. Please.
What should I do with it? Oh, okay.
Well, we're gonna
spam.
Come on out.
I'm a fan.
Oh, here it is. All right, now what I would like for you to do is, it tastes just like ham.
Yeah, this spam tastes like ham.
Slice it, 2, 3, 4, 5, about 5 or 6 slices.
No problem.
And then go back and dice it.
1.
Okay.
2.
Now, there are some fun stories about Spam.
Yeah.
She's got the apron from the Spam contest at the fair.
Mm-hmm.
And if nobody's been to that, you're missing it. Go to the fair on the day they have the Spam contest.
Kentucky State Fair.
Oh, I'm telling, what other fair would there be?
Well, there's a Minnesota State Fair. There's an Indiana State Fair.
Poor Kirby.
Well, what goes on at the Spam contest?
Well, everybody brings their entries, and people watch it, and it's hysterical. Some of the, like one year somebody did scotch eggs with Spam.
So they're cooking right in front of you, everybody?
Not in front of you.
Okay.
They bring it in, and then chefs judge it. And you win money from the Spam contest.
Have you ever judged it?
Yes, many times.
And is it delicious?
That's how I got that. Well, some of it is. Some of it is not so much. So, my point with all this is,
you can make
I'm usually at
like
the fair
flowers.
For Spam. I help them. Please, I will know if you use this recipe. It's mine, okay?
Okay.
No stir fry at the state fair.
Okay. What? Well, that's not fair.
Sure it is.
The stir fry can be made many different ways.
I understand that, but nobody's done it before, so.
I don't know.
Oh, I do.
You know
All
what?
Right.
Can I tell you something about Spam?
Yeah.
Well, in Seattle, where I used to live, they did Spam sculpting contests. And you would sculpt Spam into.
Oh, my.
Like, there was the head of Zorba the Greek made out of. There was, I think, Tom Hanks in Spam. Big heads, too.
Like, oh, that's a riot.
Mm-hmm. So.
I put my minced garlic in with the rice because I don't want it to burn. And I don't know if you can smell that, but isn't that amazing?
It does smell good.
Oh, garlic, garlic, garlic. Well, we won't judge knife cuts today, okay?
We're not going to, guys.
No,
it's fun. Spam is fun to cut. That's why I just kept going.
It's fun to cut. Okay, well, I'll accept that. Now, I've got my garlic and my rice, and when I cook my rice, I cook a cup of rice, and then I put it in a mesh strainer and ran it under cold water. This did 2 things. 1, it stopped it from cooking. 2, it rinsed all the starch off of it. Because
mm-hmm.
I'm using just best choice, nothing fancy, rice.
And why do we want to rinse the starch off of it?
Well, so it doesn't stick together, see?
Ah.
Otherwise it'll stick together. And you'll have glob instead of regular stir fry. All right, now, I've got my vegetables. I got my bell peppers, my green onions. Y'all have all seen us cut this stuff before.
Right.
And
I think you need a refresher in that.
Yeah, and I'm gonna stir this in. Now, Kirby and I always talk about eating your colors.
This is beautiful.
It's beautiful. I mean, I've got red and yellow and green, and that flew out of the pan.
And today, by the way, we have a studio audience here at Value
Market.
Yes, we do.
Yes.
Thank you to our one member of the studio audience. It is beautiful, though, isn't it? Very colorful.
What do you think, Ann?
Mm-hmm.
I think it's colorful. All right, now it's time for the Spam. Good. All right, now, I'm going to stir this in. And, of course, we want everything to get hot. Now, I don't want the stuff with the stir fry to get soggy. I don't like soggy vegetables. Oh, whoops. And there's no dog around. Oh, that didn't go on the floor.
Nope.
Now, usually with stir fry, at the end, you'll put something on it.
Yes.
Like soy sauce.
Correct.
Spam salty. I don't want to put soy sauce because soy sauce is so salty by itself. But I've got, which I used earlier on my pork tenderloin, I'm going to use this Kentucky Yaki.
Ah.
And I don't know, maybe a half a cup. I don't know. It just depends.
Have you tried this before?
Well, of course.
Okay.
My neighbor was so cute. He was in the service. And I called him up. I said, will you taste something I made with Spam? He said, sure. And he called me back and he calls me Munchkin. And he said, Munchkin, did you really make that Spam? And I said, yes, Jim. And he said, well, if you were a cook in the Army, nobody'd ever leave.
Aww.
Wasn't that
sweet?
That's
a nice compliment.
It is.
This looks good.
Doesn't it look good?
Mm-hmm.
All right,
stir
this for a few more minutes.
All right.
And then you want to take it out, and you could pick it up and scrape it out. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, go on and start taking that out. I got stuff to taste with. Oh, yeah, you're not used to doing that, are you?
Mm-mm.
Chefs have to be strong, don't we? Will you scrape all that out?
Yeah.
That's a whole serving.
All right.
I tease about that, but
I'm using
here,
the wrong hand. No, I got it. I just had the wrong hand. No, I want to do it now.
I want to do it. Give it to me.
It's like Beavis and Butthead doing
it. It
probably
is, isn't it?
No fighting, no fighting.
Okay, that's all I can get out.
All right, perfect. Just sit it back down.
All right.
We'll take it back in a little bit.
Oh, this floor is getting... All right.
Spin. Poon.
For you?
Want a poon, Mommy.
All right, you want to try it?
Yep. Now it's hot, temperature-wise. Wait a second. Okay, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Please.
Then you drive back at the deli.
I know.
But this is good. I'll stick around here.
Isn't it good?
Really nice.
Okay.
And you're right. It's salty enough.
You don't
need... Spam. Because
would y'all hand Miss Ann one?
You can't forget our studio audience.
No, we can't.
Thank you for sticking around. We'll give you a large portion.
I want you to come over here because they won't believe us.
Oh. Yes, here's our studio audience. There you go, Ann.
Thank you.
Enjoy. I will even give you a napkin.
Ann goes to the same physical therapist I do. Or she did.
Oh, there goes Ann. Ann, wait, come back here. We want to know what you think of the taste. But you had to come over here into the camera shot. She's so excited she's not even going to mess with the spoon.
That's good.
Yeah?
Isn't that good? Mm-hmm. Have you ever had Spam before?
Not really.
Yeah, see, most people haven't had it. They talk about it.
Right. We all talk about
it. But if they weren't in the service, they haven't had it.
Right.
So there we go.